Hi, welcome to Talking Tech at CES 2024. I'm your host, Marcus Yam, and we're going to check out LG here in the very palatial suite where we can check out some of these sweet new laptops featuring Intel Core Ultra. Joining me today is Martin. Thanks for joining Talking Tech. Let's get right into it. What do we have here?
Oh my gosh, we've got the new LG Gram Pro lineup. This is these are the three, just the most beautiful. I mean, we'll start with the 16-inch. This 16-inch laptop, I mean, it has gotten super thin. Look at this. I mean, just look at it's like 0.49 inches. You know, they got the wow. Millimeters. It's like 0.49 inches, which is, oh God, they'll carry the one. Anyways, look it up. It's super thin.
We'll have it on screen. I mean, I'm saying, like, when you say gram, we got to get that convert to metric at some point.
Yeah, I did. I just wanted to do inches because we always do millimeters.
Of course.
But no, super thin. I mean, look at this thing. You can't see through. I mean, and feel it. Feel how light that is. That is like,
this
I mean,
is. Okay, seriously, this is incredible. Like, with the amount, okay, we know about the power and the efficiency of a Meteor Lake Intel Core Ultra,
yeah.
But just to see it and feel it, and some, look at this, like how quickly I can just move this around.
It's got military spec on it, so it's not gonna break in your hand. It's not gonna, put it in your backpack and use it like a laptop, man.
Pretty good amount of rigidity, too.
Yeah, easy on your back.
Yes, this is the one to travel with.
Yes, it is, and the 17-inch version, just slightly bigger, it's still just as light. I mean, you can hold them both up together. I mean, they're all less than 3 pounds, so
wow.
Just phenomenal.
This
but
is
it's
great.
And it's got the Intel Core inside of it, man. I mean, it's got the power. It's got the RTX 3050 graphics card, so you're going to have all kinds of cool stuff in it. The 16-inch and the 17-inch, both of them have it together. So it's got the variable refresh rate. It's got, so it's going to go 31 to 144 hertz, depending on the application that you use. But it's got the IPS, so you've got a very sturdy screen with it as well. And then as we step over here, you got OLED. This is OLED, but it's also 2-in-1. This is the 2-in-1 OLED. So you've got, as you see, as I flip it over here, this is the world's lightest laptop, according to Guinness Book of World Records.
Okay.
The world's lightest. Oh, let me correct that. The world's lightest 2-in-1.
2-in-1 laptop.
16-inch laptop.
Right. Yeah, right. I don't want Guinness calling us.
Yeah, I don't want them going, well, this guy.
Yeah.
And it comes with a pen, so.
It's 2-in-1.
Do your drawing. Do all your good stuff.
Yeah, and these have been on all day, and I'm just picking them up, and they don't really feel too hot to the touch either.
They're not, and they have been on all day. The 16-inch OLED, that one's got the 48 to 120 hertz right there. So, but OLED screen, very cool color. It's still got the Intel Arc graphics. It's got the
and Arc is available on
all three of these. Okay. Yeah, so I didn't mention on those. So let's bring that back to all of them. Absolutely.
What a fantastic option as well.
Yep. Innovation Award City, this is the Gram Pro lineup, just a perfect professional laptop.
I think it's pretty easy. Anyone can appreciate how light they are just for regular clamshells. But when you want to use it in kind of like tablet mode, 2-in-1, just having this in your hand, it just helps with fatigue when you're inking. That's just this is where that light, thin and light form factor really, really pay off.
It really does. It's gonna be easy on your back. It's gonna get you through the day. If you do graphics, you can do all kinds of video graphic editing and the whole nine. So
let's see how light it is. I'm gonna put the third one here.
Okay, go ahead. I haven't stopped yet. Look at that.
There we go.
Look at that. I mean, seriously, this is probably the weight of a laptop.
Oh no, like a big desktop replacement.
But I mean, yeah, this is. And look at that. Look at the thinness of these things. This is just phenomenal. It's got your USB-C, it's got your HDMI. We go on to the other side. You got more USB and then your headphone jack.
And of course, one thing to notice is you've got the same I/O across all models.
Yes.
So it's not like you have to pick and choose being, I wish I had a headphone jack here or more USB-A, USB-C. It's the same across all of them.
Across all of them. And then again, don't forget the 2-in-1. Comes with the pen. Oh God, no, God.
Oh, it's the pen that broke the camel's back now.
And then broke the camel's back. So yeah, man, and look, here, your turn. Give it a shot.
Not bad.
Yeah, I mean,
oh, yeah.
That's all three of them.
This is an easy way for me to tow around three of these Intel Core Ultras, Arc graphics, and a stylus. is there any material difference between the 2-in-1
No, other than the screen, I mean, you've got the OLED screen on the 2-in-1s. The rest of them are going to be your IPS panel screens, but they're all going to be WXGA. OLED's going to be WXGA Plus for your resolution. But other than that, no, I mean, you've got great storage in them. You guys can check out the specs online here, and just really get the full lineup of it. Yeah. But you guys, you've already explained it to all of them. Just know that the creme de la creme of this right here, world's lightest laptop. And then you've
got the two-in-one laptop.
Thank you so much.
Again,
but we've won so many. We've won like five different world's records. So, I mean, these have probably got to fall in there somewhere as well. But you're correct. The two-in-one 16-inch laptop is the world's lightest two-in-one laptop.
Well, phenomenal piece of engineering here. People who want to get this, when is this going to be available?
They didn't give me a time frame, but it's going to be available this year, if not soon. So, okay. Yeah, I would just say head over to LG.com to find out when the release date is, and then know for sure. But it just all depends on when they can dot the I's and cross the T's correctly. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, so. What a great expression of Intel Core Ultra, codenamed Meteor Lake. Martin, thank you so much for talking tech.
Absolute pleasure.